Pastor Celeste DeVoe. And without further ado, we'll move on.
Mr. Fruit in Taiwan!
Mr. Fruit in Taiwan! Our first contestant is Mr. Sean Scanlon.
And I got one talent, so my lady friends tell me. But I can't do that on stage in front of everybody.
I don't have the devices.
When I was younger, before I was sexually active, I had some other talents in math and English. Go ahead and shout out some numbers to me. We're going to try to add them up.
69!
Knock knock jokes, those are good.
Next contestant is Gary Odelay.
Milk sauce and some Thai dish. I'm gonna let the judges try out what I made.
And I'm on my face. Sometimes I'm gonna make it a disgrace. Black over myself. I say the mystery is a magic, fully technical specialty. Good work with the rapid run.
Alright.
I am 10 Basins, a Newfoundland native Indian. Anyone here from Canada? fucking movie. But I haven't had sex with a foreigner in 5 years, and I want that to change tonight. It's really good reason for you to talk about that.
Intro for 20 seconds. We're all gonna count to 20. He's gonna skip rope, and I'm not even gonna crack his mind. That's my second count. Watch it.
Go.
There's to be no hands down your trousers.
If you'd like to give somebody a note, we request that you just open your teeth and place it squarely underneath the waistband. Thank you.
I just wish I was a little more funnier than I am. I
feel that being in this Mr. Foreign Taiwan pageant has really helped me to go a long way towards erasing the stigma that exists among Westerners in this culture. And I think that
you could like score someone that date rape road that like FN.
I feel good. If the name Sean had a feeling, that's how I feel.
Dudes, I'm just here to show that all the fucking white guys here aren't these like losers that can't pick up chicks at home and only can score here and take it for granted and act like a bunch of cunts about it. You know, we're not all fucking like that. Like, for example, me.
Why am I your favorite judge?
She's got good taste in her co-judges.
No.
Because you know that I will do anything that you want. I will serve you.
Okay, I think we've done that shit. The glasses and the watch together make me my favorite judge.
Yeah!
Fair enough.
I haven't talked to anyone long enough to pick a favorite, but my favorite thing about you is your glasses make you look smart, dude.
Your glistening teeth.
Cause I want your vote.
You're gone.